Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, in this video we are going to talk about the retro era, the era wherein we had those retro games like Mario or Pokemon Prism and other games. Obviously you guys do miss those games which we used to play in the emulators, and the sad part is that now if you go into the market you can't find those emulators to play those old games. You don't have to worry anymore because this video is all about those retro games. In this video we are going to talk about how do you get those retro games on your iPhone without using the computer or like without jailbreaking. So guys, without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. So guys, there would be a link down in the description. Go ahead and tap on that link. Once you're there on this link, what you need to do is tap on the middle option. That's the second option, basically apps. Once you tap on this option, just scroll down. And over here, when you scroll down, you'll have this option that says GBA4 iOS 2.1. And over here in the green icon badge over here, it says updated. Just go ahead and tap here, download page. So guys, once it loads that page, so you can see here iEmulators present GBA4 iOS. Again, scroll down and over here you'll have two versions. Tap on GBA4 iOS 2.1 and in the green badge look signed version. So you need to tap on the signed one. Tap on install GBA4 iOS. So guys, once you tap on the install button over there, you'll get this pop-up that says that public.boxcloud.com would like to install GBA4 iOS. Just go ahead and tap on install. And now you need to go on your back to your home screen and you'll see downloading process begins over here. So guys, what you need to do next is that go ahead and tap on the application. And once you tap there, you'll get this notification that says untrusted enterprise developer. It's fine, just hit cancel. Go back to your home screen, tap over settings. On the settings, go into general. And then scroll all the way down, device management over here, you will have enterprise application. Tap over here and hit trust, again trust. Hit on the application and just open the application. So over here you can see guys, in the layout it says no games, and what you need to do is tap on the right top corners from the search bar. It'll open a link, so you would get these advertisements. You can't like get rid of these advertisements, just hit cross over there. So guys, in this video I'll be going ahead and installing Pokemon Prism version on my iPhone. If you want to go ahead and install any other application, any other game, go ahead and select that and install that. The process remains the same, but I would like to demonstrate with Pokemon because I really love Pokemon. Just go ahead and tap on Pokemon. Once you tap over there, at the very first option itself, I get Pokemon Prism, so I'll just tap over there. Just go ahead and tap on this download. Once you tap there, it says like game name. Don't change anything, don't edit anything, just hit save. And like it says, ROM downloading has started. Hit done. And here you can see that the application has been downloaded right here. So guys, once the download has been completed, go ahead and tap on the application of the game over here. Once you go ahead and launch the game, you would have this layout over here, which pretty much resembles to the emulator which we used to play back then in the old times. Just hit A to continue, cross over here. You can see the game has begun. Okay, so guys, here you can finally see that I can play the game. So guys, we went through the process of how to install GBA4 iOS, how to download the retro games and how to play those games. But what if you want to delete this application? How do you do that? For that, you need to go ahead and head over settings, scroll down general, all the way scroll down device management under the enterprise application, hit the name over here and hit delete application, again delete application. And that's it. You have successfully deleted GBA4 iOS. You see, I don't have that application over here anymore. Also guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. This video was all about how to get those retro games which you used to play in past in the emulators and like without using a jailbreak as well as using a computer, how to get them on your iPhone. That's about it guys. If you enjoyed it, feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Also make sure to subscribe to iGeeks blog. The subscribe button is down right there, as well as just beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon. Go ahead and tap on that so that every time we upload a video you'll be notified about the same. That's about it. I would like to wrap this video up and I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace out.